my gosh, that's so quaint. Your place is so cute. It's like a cottage. So cute. Oh, that side table, I've got a bigger one of that. Where did you get yours from?
Dubai.
Oh, mine's from Italy. It's straight from the manufacturer. Oh, your floor. It's marble. Is it marble?
Yes, marble. Look at it.
Oh, really? I prefer imported straight from, you know, Italy. But it's cute. It works. It's cute. Oh, your chandelier. Are those real crystals or is that like... I prefer real crystal because mine's at home. It's got a huge one. It's real crystal, so what's the crystal to be honest? So,
You know why we work so hard? Just
no.
Just to, you know, make people like you proud. These are my best
shoes. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cute.
My swimming pool.
Oh, it's not Olympic size.
I want to take care of you, spend money on you, lots of naira.
Huh?
You know?
Naira? There's nothing wrong with a naira, but you know, I prefer spending pounds and dollars.
Dollar.
Dirham's not bad. Okay.
It's all this, what is the theater movie?
Theater movie. You're so cute. They're called plays?
Plays?
Yes. Oh. I did a play called For Coloured Girls.
Yes.
It had like loads of like, you know, really amazing actresses. Jocke Silva, Iretti Doyle, Matilda Basaki, Tiwa Savage, Omaomi was in it, Marcy Dolakboni, Jumoke Ladibello. And I've done some work in England as well. Like, I don't think you've understand what I've done and where I've been. I've worked with the Royal Shakespeare Globe, you know, Shakespeare. I've worked with the company itself. I've also worked with the National Theatre in the UK and here in Nigeria. And what I've just finished on Top Boy, Channel 4, are you joking? That's prime time. It had Asha D in it, Kano in it, all the musicians. And I really don't think you understand what you're dealing with. I don't think you can, you know. I deal with people who give out oil blocks and you're here with this. Trying to impress me, new theatre movie. You're so cute.
Baby,
Oh, what?
I have money.
Well, you just need to work harder.
Work harder?
Yeah.
What happened to real love?
Sorry?
Real love.
Real love?
Yeah.
It costs a lot.
Baby, see, I need
Ex- No, sorry.
It's just
Excuse me.
It's just
sorry? I don't understand you. No, you're invading my kinosphere. You cannot come closer than arm's length. This is how far. Do you know what? I've had enough. I can't take this anymore. The heat, everything. I can't take it. No, I'm
just a minute.
Hello? Nate? Yeah, can you come and pick me up? He's a complete creep. And he's, oh my God, please come and get me. His house is like this small plot of land that he's cultivating cassava and looks that small, like it's a small farm. And then he's got this tiny pool and he's making like, you know, he's showing off about it. It's not even Olympic size. What can I do with a pool that's not Olympic size? He's just making so much noise talking about Naira, like I spend Naira in the first place. Where are you? You're outside the gate? All right, I'm coming now. Thank you so much. Oh, thank God. All right. Okay, I'm coming out now. 2 seconds, 2 seconds. 2 seconds, okay, bye.
Hey, wait now.
Which one you gonna call me like this now? Ah, what's happening?
No, I cannot take my seat today. Hey! Come on, my shoes tell you to snake. If you see house. Hey! She make a gold. Swimming pool.
Yes, great, best. But you are shouting now.
I still make her give the guy a pee. Now I go left. Ah, they cannot say a bit. I was like, I'm not impressed. But they call the ram.
Wait,
the house.
Wait.
See, my boy did the whole place. Hey!
Swimming pool did it.
Swimming in it. Be like saying we're bad, they make us up off by self and tag. You know why I'm here? Even if I said,
my sister's been inside for
us.
Now, like, Ethiopian river.
You need to consign me, consign Ethiopian river. You think you're a big joke, I'm gonna give them a pin.
It's not there for you.
What do you mean? Ah, beg, no come spoil my, no come put sand for my garri. Your own don't finish with that.
I say
no put sand for my garri.
Which one you can hold everything for chest?
Why not? When you get one at the inside, when you want to press me.
Don't wet your pants.